Well, it was announced today that after 20 months of the Costa Concordia sitting capsized in shallow water off the island of Giglio, off the coast of Tuscany, that the massive operation to lift the ship will finally take place on Monday. It's a very complex operation, and we were told today that it will take between 10 to 12 hours. It will start at dawn at first light, and the idea is that this enormous cruise liner will be very gradually rotated and rolled into an upright position. And that will be done with the aid of some very powerful jacks and cables, which have been attached to the ship along its entire length. It will also be helped by 11 enormous hollow steel boxes, which have been welded to the upturned side of the hull. And they will be, as the ship rotates, they will be flooded with water. And that water, the weight of it, will help roll the ship upright. Outwardly, at least, the experts are confident. They say this project will work. Indeed, it has to work. If the prospect of the ship breaking up into two or into more bits is something that nobody in Italy really wants to contemplate. The next phase will not come until next spring at the earliest. Once the ship is upright, it will be secured, and the next thing will be that it will be raised up in the water with the help of those huge hollow compartments, and it will eventually be towed away to an Italian port. We're not sure which one at the moment, and it will be broken up to scrap.